Dear subscribers, I wanted to share this announcement. I am taking a small break. I will be back around October 5th, but my goal is to be back sooner than before. The reason why I am taking this break is because I need to work on a certain aspect of myself. For those of you who know about my true transcended form subliminal, you know that I told you it's best not to use that subliminal unless you're feeling pretty good, because it might be too big of a jump and resistance might make you feel really awful. Well, I created a subliminal a couple of days ago called Ultimate Willpower, which gives a person the highest amount of self-love and confidence. I used it for the past couple of days and it showed me that I wasn't ready for that subliminal. I felt completely overwhelmed and my biggest insecurity resurfaced. I feel this is a blessing because now I know that I have an issue to tackle and take care of in order for me to reach my highest version, so to speak. Because of this, I will spend the next couple of weeks singling out this insecurity that I have, will spend most of my days listening to my affirmations and writing down affirmations and meditating until I reach a level of self-love and confidence that I can be happy with, because I know that having a low level of self-love or confidence can be the most awful experience on the planet. For those that are curious, my biggest insecurity is my physical appearance, because it was always the weakest area in my life. In 2014, I remember I tried an experiment where I looked at myself in the mirror and said, "I like myself, I am attractive, etc." over and over for a couple of minutes, and later that day a friend girl of mine told me, "Wow Cole, you look really hot today," out of nowhere. It was at that moment that I realized that your physical appearance and attractiveness is all what you believe. What I should have done those years ago was I should have kept telling myself those affirmations. The problem is I didn't. Once I felt pretty okay slash good, I stopped without fixing the underlying issue, which was my lack of self-love, at least in physical appearance, because I have never had lack of self-love in anything else. So throughout 2014 and 2015, I would have random moments where I felt really attractive and people would tell me I would resemble characters or people I wanted to look like. The biggest were to Graham Heschwald from Bleach, Hubert from Bleach, Griffith from Berserk, and Johan from Monster, or even better, girls I found attractive would flirt or hit on me. In order for results to be permanent, a thought has to become your dominant thought subconsciously, and no matter what you think consciously, your subconscious mind will always think that thought. For me, what happened those years is I felt good about my appearance for a couple of days, but I didn't make it stick into my subconscious mind, so I attracted results until the dominant thoughts, "I am unattractive, I am ugly, I hate the way I look, etc., took over. I tried an experiment with my friend. I recorded myself feeling extremely dissatisfied with my physical appearance, and then I recorded myself 5 minutes later thinking as many positive thoughts as I could. My friend literally couldn't believe the results, because in the first video where I felt unattractive, he said I looked like a completely different person, and in the second, the more attractive one, he said that was more of what I looked like on a day-to-day basis. Because of this experiment, I was able to confirm what I believed in 2014, that the way you see yourself literally warps your appearance. Today I did the same. I felt extremely overwhelmed because I wasn't ready for the Ultimate Will subliminal, and I recorded my video and I thought I looked horrible. So I started telling myself, "I like the way I look, I like myself as a person, I am just like Juhabak, power and personality, not looks," and every video that I recorded after that looked good and I was pretty happy with it. Because of this, I want to take the next 2 or 3 weeks to do nothing but drive home into my subconscious that I am attractive, I am the person that I always wanted to be, I do look the way I want to, I do feel beautiful, and most importantly of all, I like myself and I am happy with myself and who I am. I will listen to my Johan and Halo Effect subliminal over and over again for the next 2 or 3 weeks and write as many self-love affirmations that I can, so I won't have any time to be able to make you guys your subliminals until I am done with my journey. The good news is it only takes me minutes to go from feeling awful about my appearance to feeling like a supermodel. However, my goal is to make it 100% permanent so I never feel overwhelmed again. I have some parting words of encouragement for you guys in the next 2 weeks. For those of you that have doubts that your thoughts can change your appearance or your DNA, I have a story I want to share with you. I personally know a woman who was born with brown hair so dark it was almost black. She used to dye her hair blonde because she wanted blonde hair. Eventually, age caught up to her and she started getting older and growing gray hair. 2 years ago, she discovered the law of attraction, and a year and a half ago, around June of 2016, she started telling herself that she had blonde hair naturally. She used to say this to herself every single day, a couple times in the morning. Apart from randomly looking at magazines with blonde women and saying, "This is my hair color," the only thing she did consistently for a year was tell herself her hair is growing blonde. She didn't use subliminals or anything, just a couple of affirmations in the morning, and then she went about her day. A couple of months ago, her hair started producing natural blonde hair. No longer did it produce gray hair, but it also didn't produce her original brown going towards black hair. It was pure blonde. She did this only with the power of her belief, no subliminals or anything else. I took her about a year and some months to get the results she wanted. I share this story with you because this is the story of a woman who reversed the aging process and changed her DNA with just simple affirmations every morning for a year. Imagine just how fast you will get results by bombarding your subconscious mind with the affirmations from subliminals you'll listen to and by visualizing. For years I read random stories online about people changing their DNA, skin, eye, hair color, straight hair to curly, curly to straight, etc. But this woman was the first person I knew in person besides myself who was able to perform such a drastic change in their physical appearance with the law of attraction. This woman is my mother and she showed me that the way you see yourself literally makes your reality. For everybody that's using a subliminal to change their physical appearance, please remember to think beautiful thoughts about yourself. Think of how attractive you are, like yourself. Think of everything you like about yourself and it will literally change your physical appearance. There is no such thing as a person who has inner beauty but is unattractive on the outside. People that have inner beauty, but don't have the outer beauty to match, have some level of dislike inside of themselves that outwardly manifests in not being as attractive as they could be. I don't mean to sound cheesy but true inner beauty literally shines out and makes you beautiful on the outside, and I'm not talking about in a typical I have inner beauty so people like my personality. No, the inner beauty I am talking about is loving yourself so much that your DNA, your subconscious and body are forced to physically change your entire makeup until you have a physical appearance that matches how much you love yourself. These are my parting thoughts to you, my dear friends. I will return in October 5th after my subconscious mind permanently believes I am beautiful. Permanently believes that I am as beautiful as a model, as Johan, I have the halo effect, etc. I will edit the description with a list of requests I have. I haven't ignored a single request. If I haven't answered you, it's because YouTube for some reason doesn't notify me about every single comment, but I have a notebook with all the requests from the past couple of months that I haven't done yet and I am working on every single one. I will make all of your subliminals so you guys can live out your wildest dreams. Stay positive. For those of you seeing results, keep doing what you are doing. For those of you who haven't, keep going. You'll see results, I promise you. I recommend you guys all tell yourself I like myself, or I am happy with who I am, as often as you can, because it will bring faster results. Your subconscious mind naturally knows what you like, so if you like yourself, it will manifest it faster. In fact, the reason why some of your physical appearance goals might not have manifested yet is because you don't like yourself to an extent, so your subconscious manifested more I don't like myself in the form of being dissatisfied with your physical appearance. So by liking yourself a lot, your subconscious mind will manifest more I like myself a lot. By giving you a physical form, you can say, man, I really like myself a lot. I strongly encourage self-love and liking yourself. Start by saying I like myself. That's what I'll be doing, because I believe saying I love myself right off the bat is too huge of a jump and you will feel overwhelmed. That is just my recommendation for faster results, but like I said, I will be back in a couple of weeks stronger than ever with stronger affirmations, and I hope to come back to a lot of comments saying I have good results. Yahoo, I will keep you all in my thoughts and I will continue to send you guys as much positive thoughts as I can. Every single person who is using one of my subliminals know that I am visualizing your success. I am visualizing you getting the results that you want. You are not manifesting alone. I am helping you in any way that I can. I go through every one of my videos and I visualize the person that posted the request or comment, and I visualize that person achieving their desired goal. The effects of a mastermind group, two or more people in a group trying to manifest the same goal, are so powerful that they will bring the result faster than the person would individually. So just remember that you have me sending the same thoughts you are sending to the universe about your goal, and because we are sending the same thought together, the universe is manifesting your dreams and goals at a hyper fast rate. I want you guys to remember my personal quote, the future doesn't wind down a single path. The future diverges from the present moment you are in like countless grains of sand scattering in the wind. Each grain of sand represents a possible future. To live your dreams, pick the future that you want. Just choose which grain of sand you want to be on. Your ability to choose your future is more powerful than you can imagine. Never forget that.